greatness has arrived.
Okay, Jim said if I find the secret book and pull it, the bookcase will open into the underground club. Ah, an unmarked book, Hardy Boy style. No, oh, it's a book, whatever. What is this? The Book of Greatness by Brandon G. How to be great. Step one, be born Brandon G. Step two, repeat step one. This is freaking stupid. Oh my God. Who put this here?
Whoa, hold on, Tommy. Hold on.
What the frick? Are you first Beetlejuice? Off, what the hell? Say your name and you get summoned? What are you doing here, Brandon?
First off, why are you in my library?
It's the LGBTQ center.
Did you not hear the news, Tommy?
No, I'm sorry, what news?
After June 11th, there's gonna be a renovation, and we're using that money. Picture. The Library of Greatness.
Okay, Tony the Tiger. All right, calm down. No.
You don't like the sound of that?
No, I don't like the sound of that at all. And secondly, I'm pretty sure that's like a copyright thing. Secondly, you're not even LGBTQ. And the G does not stand for Brandon G, it stands for gay. You don't even go here. You barely know how to read and write. Okay, and seriously, this is why we need to stop having people self-publish, because sometimes you just gotta say no.
I'm helping people.
Helping people what?
Be great, you idiot. All right, okay. You know what, Tommy? You know what, June 11th, Big Valley Wrestling will be right here.
Yes, I'm aware, loud and proud. We do it every year. I'm kind of undefeated, kind of a big deal.
Oh, okay. You're undefeated.
I'm undefeated.
All right. I got a challenge for you, Tommy.
Okay, all right, well, Let's hear it. What's your challenge? Okay.
So, me, greatness, Brandon G.
Okay.
One-on-one with Tommy Purr. And since it's your event, big shot, we'll make it a contract on a pole match, because I know you're good with poles. And if I win, I get the library of greatness. And if you win, you can do whatever you want with the kids, whatever you want.
Oh, okay, great. So we get to use the funds to expand the space so that other communities and clubs could come in and use the space, or, you know, better the lighting around here, increase the library size, things of that nature. Things to better help the community, not just your ego.
As a matter of, you know what? Did I not beat your ass enough at the last Big Valley show?
Oh yeah, but when you cheated, it's okay. Because you know what? They call me the Undertaker of Pride Season. So if you want to be made famous, Brandon G, you can be greatness, but I'll make you famous. So let's go ahead and do it. Loud and proud, June 11th. Contract on a pole. Come on.
Enough with the rhymes.
Oh, really? Yeah. Stay classy, Brandon. Little bitch.